teacher, and this is my father, Patrick. So I'm applying for the scholarship to go abroad to get great job opportunities, right? So this is my father. He had a stroke like 2 years ago, so he's unable to speak. He can't even speak his name properly, right? As you can see, he's a bit deformed in the hand as well. And if he stands up, he actually falls. Daddy. Alright, he doesn't want to do that, right? But he has done a lot of things for us, even unspeakable things, because at one point he had to actually
me now blood that.
As I said, he has always gone above and beyond for us, right? So sometimes this is not that it's a record, we can crop it out and put them together, a good part of them. So that's alright. So at one point he went to prison for 2 years because he stole a lot. He has done unspeakable things like sell his body.
Hey girl, go suck your mom and go for you. Nobody, wait. When you say sell body, what that mean? When I tell people about sell body, what that mean? Me know what me not. Me say me not do it because you not no fucking sense.
All right.
Me not gonna
say that part. Blood clot, you that. Me crap out
that. All right, listen me.
Listen up, me not crap out that. Easy not.
Me can't bother with full of pussy clot, you that.
Come.
You don't know where you're chatting.
Listen.
Yeah, make sit now your laugh. Or the blood clot up your laugh. Right, or the pussy clot. I don't know who scam people. For not fucking idiot.
Right. So, as I said.
Listen me. This can't work. For you can't hack. You can't. You're not a hacker. You're a puppet.
Daddy, listen up. If you can't crap out this.